Hey everyone, Shadow Sombrero here. Today I'm going to be playing some Destiny on the PS4. Hopefully you guys enjoy. We're going to be doing some Iron Banner, trying to get some stuff done from the Moments of Triumph, and some more stuff if we feel like it. We've got some early birds to take care of. Let's go all the way up to the top. We got Flame Boy, who's first. We've got Kirito, Chibi, Ethan, Turtles, Zimmy Zed, Fear the Blade, happy birthday, buddy. Brandon Grooms, Disco Frog, Kay Jones, and it looks like that's it. Thank you guys for stopping by. Really appreciate that. How's everyone doing today? Let me get the game volume going so you guys can hear that stuff in the background. And we'll have a good one tonight. Or today, technically it's not nighttime yet. But it'll be there because I usually stream at night. What up, Brandon Grooms? Well, you too, dude. Alright, so here, let me open up my fire team. So if you guys want to play, feel free to join me. Let's see how many people are playing right now. Alright, so we just got two pages full. Ooh, you better get in here, buddy. Trying to play. Better be quick. Get your spot stolen, Rad. We'll see. See what happens. You're excited for GTA? Yeah, GTA's gonna be fun, man. What up, Rich King? Hey, Fabian. How you doing? Were you from the Zer stream? Yeah, totally, man. We can play when you get your PS4. Sounds good, buddy. What's up, Canel Blackwood? How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. All right. Well, I guess no one wants to join right now. Oh, well. Like, we'll start. Yo, Chidar wasn't able to fill out the roll call because of that PSN thing. Ah, that's unfortunate, man. It's been a while since I've been here. Sorry about that. I'll try to be here more. Sounds good, Cade. My day is good, hike place. How about you, man? Nah, Zer's not in this stream. Well, he could be, but there's no point for me to go over to him. Oh, Swift, how you doing, man? Your message didn't pop up for me for some reason. I don't know why. You have to pay to play online. Nah, Swift, I noticed you time. Yeah, Turtles, I'll figure it out. Just give me your PSN and I'll see if it works, alright? I'll try and figure it out for you. No, we lost subs. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's a struggle. Guys, we're on the road to 4K. Let's try and get that done. Really appreciate it. We are about hashtag 74 more to lead the sub goal, guys. If you want to light that up with the feed, I really appreciate that. Swift, how have you been, mate? Thank you for stopping by. And I hope you guys are aware of the new commands, or not the new commands, but the removal of a bunch of commands. So check them out if you guys haven't already. That being the mod squad. Hello, nice gameplay. When you stop in, and I would like to play with you on PS4. All right, British Gamer, sounds great, man. Hey, Eddie Beast Plays. Yeah, I remember you, dude. How you doing, man? Don't forget me, okay, because I'm going to trade my PS3 for PS4 at the beginning of next month. I will not, man. Just show up to the streams and just keep letting me know that, man, and I won't forget you. Also, if you have a Twitter, send me a DM on there and follow me, and then I'll follow you back so I know you are when you get it and stuff. And if you send me a friend request on PSN, technically, I think you can still accept it, but we just can't play together since I'm on PS4 right now. And you're not. So, until you get a PS4, then we can. How you doing, Owl King? I'm good, Cheddar. What about you? Been up to my neck working, but I'm good. Damn, dude. Sorry to hear that, but I guess you're making that money, eh? I've been alright. You know, channel's growing. Streaming a lot now. Been taking a few days off here and there, though. Enemy captured zone B. But, you know, it's alright, though. My car is in the shop right now, unfortunately, so I had to take today off from work. But that means I could just chill back, do this for 5 days. Yeah, I don't have too many hours at work, so it kind of does suck because I'm missing out on some pay, but oh well. I'm not going anywhere. I don't really need it, so that's the way I'm looking at it. Plus, I do have a chance to make money through YouTube as well, so I might as well pursue that outlet if I have spare time, you know? That's what I think of it. But I also gotta have fun because I gotta talk to you guys and play video games. But sometimes it does make video games very dull after a while, like Black Ops. That's why I don't play that much anymore. I want to get back into it. It's just something's telling me just no. So, we'll see, man. No Man's Sky is coming out, and I feel like all my time is going to be dedicated towards Destiny, GTA, and that. So I don't really think Black Ops is really going to fit the schedule. I think Infinite Warfare and Modern Warfare Remastered will, when those games start dying down after Rise of Iron's hype and stuff. Because that'll be out for September and October, and then we got Infinite Warfare, and then Battlefield 1 and September. I think it's October, my bad. So yeah, there's a lot of stuff coming up that I'm going to have to try and cover. So I need to pick and choose wisely, you know? My gamer tag on PS4 is Cheddarson Bearman. Nightbot, I need even here. Jeez. Here, let me try and get Nightbot up in here. After this match, alright? Dang it. Yeah, I'm just warming up right now, guys. Brandon, I sell phones. I'm a phone salesman. So I can talk so fast. Not really. It's just something I can do. I didn't know until I started streaming that I could talk that fast. I'm gonna stream COD 4 campaign. Yeah, dude. I actually get to play it in September at COD XP. I'm stoked. But I can't record it there, unfortunately. Hey, Kevin. How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by, matey. Here, let me turn my mic this way. Alright, that you guys should be able to hear me a lot better now. A little more clear, because I'm my mic a little tilted that way, so. Not the best. But yeah. Man, I still got so many upgrades I want to do with my setup. I need to get some foam panels for my wall. I need to get my my mic. A new one. The AT2035 with my mix amp and whatnot. All that fun stuff. And my new meta chair. Jeez, these guys are good. Zone B neutralized. I'm just out of it right now. What happens when I stream early on? I'm just not the best at gaming. Cause I'm more productive at night, I've noticed. Come on. How long have you been having your channel? I've been making videos on it since late 2014. I think I've had it since 2013 though. I never did anything with it though until 2014. Yeah, you guys can join after this game. My public's my fire team's open, man. So if there's a slot, you can just join whenever. Ooh. Oh no. I got him. That's all that matters. Those guys can be crazy, man. Get back. All right. See me get back, turtles. Yo, yo. What up? What up, Waffle Sap? How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Just playing some Destiny. Playing some Iron Banner. I usually not be that big into. I'm usually not into Crucible until Iron Banner. I feel like it allows me enough time to get away from it. So when I do come back to it, feels good. Except for when you get shoulder charged. Hey, this guy's got a year one Iron Banner emblem. Look at that. I wish I still had my year one stuff. Heavy ammo available. Struggle. Zone C, hey, lost. No heavy ammo. That's a bugger. I need that to get one of my weekly bounties finished. That would help me out a lot because I only need to get up to rank 4. I don't want to get up to rank 5, but if we do get up to rank 5, I mean, that helps for my hunter. But I'm not sure if we're going to be grinding that hard trying to get my hunter up there too. We'll see. I'm good, Emulsoft. How about you, man? Zone C captured. Total yeah, I'll accept your friend request in a bit, guys. Hey, my team's destroying, though. I'm just doing trash, you know? That's unfortunate. Ooh. Hello. Where is this guy? Come on. He's hiding. Three times zone domination. Let's go.
Enemy captured zone A.
Dude, we're just...
Zone C locked.
Yeti. Hopefully he can... Nah, he didn't stop C. Oh, well. We got this game so good. What up, Jug? Yeah, man. It's nice to be back. I mean, I've streamed for Xur and stuff, but my car's been having issues, and I haven't been able to get home quickly enough to stream and stuff, so... And a lot of stuff has been happening personally, like with family and whatnot, so... Yeah. Had some stuff to take care of, but now it's a little bit better. You know, life happens. Zones control. Targets eliminated. Come on. We got that win, though. Ah. Alright. I have to go. We'll be back in the night if you live stream in the night. Yeah, I do. I will, man. Hey, what up, CTG? Hey, Jug. I'm going to be on GTA tonight if you're down, man. Probably directly after the stream, I'll be hopping on GTA because I'm trying to make that money. Because right now, I think I'm at 200K, so I'm trying to get up to like a mil, do some heists and stuff. All right, Jug, I'll be prepared, man. Thank you for that support, man. Guys, if you haven't, make sure to go check out Jug. He just typed in the chat, dropping that sub. He's a very good YouTuber. Streams as well, guys. Make sure to check him out. So I stream 7 days a week when I can. I try to, at least. If not 7 days a week, it's typically like 5 or 6 days a week. And some days, it's multiple streams. So that's why sometimes I'll fill up your subscriptions if you don't have a lot of them pretty quickly. So I apologize. You don't have to watch all of them or any of them at all if you participate in the live streams. They're just there for people that miss them or if you do want to watch it. Also, you join me for GTA later? All right, sounds good, man. Looking forward to that. What up, Jacob? Thanks for stopping by, buddy. How have you been? Yeah, odd year now, man. Here, actually, let me get back out of this. Here we go. Friend requests. All right. Got you, man. I'm pretty sure I did. There's a way where you can turn this off without having to mute people. Not sure if you can. Manually opt in default. No. The struggle.
Turn off option.
Let's see. Sup, Bran? How you doing, man? John Cena. You're a unicorn? Okay. Ooh, so yeah, we got, I don't know, guys, what do you think of this Nerwin's Mercy? It's got Secret Round, Perfect Balance, and Third Eye. I'm iffy on it. I mean, there's also Reinforced Barrel. But, and I had another one, this one right here, that has Counterbalance, Fitted Stock, Braced Frame, Injection Molder, Feeding Frenzy. I'm thinking about going with the other one. Honestly, I'm debating on Perfect Balance or Reinforced Barrel. I'm not really sure, but I heard Perfect Balance is very good. And especially on this Pulse Rifle, that'd be nice. I don't know, it's a tough call. And then we also got Focus Lens and True Sight IS. So, what do you guys think? Plus, it makes me a higher light level too. And I kind of want to keep both. It's just a hard call, you know? Alright, done eating here. Did you see the trailer for Assassin's Creed movie? No, I did not, man. I have not seen it. All right. So I'm assuming that's all we have right now for people. See, is anyone else trying to join? I think that's it. Alrighty. Let's go. I could kind of want to do this real quick. Nah, I'm fine. We'll do Iron Banner. That's what these guys are here for, I'm sure. They don't want to do dailies. I mean, I could do a daily and then just get my legendary marks. I'll be fine. But, yeah, go with Perfect Balance. That's what I thought, man. Yeah, that'd probably be best bet. Plus, I mean, fourth shot and third eye. It's pretty nice. So they're kind of like extras, I feel like, and that might give that gun a little bit of an extra spin to it, like a nice legendary feel. But we'll see, man. Put on Fade. Nah, dude. Yeah, no, there's Fade and then there's Faded. I'm all right. Do daily? Yeah, we'll do daily in a bit, FaZe. I got you, fam. Dude, if I could put it on, I would. The only thing is I have to put the thing in my description, and I'm too lazy. I don't feel like doing that. Shed, it's cool. I could do daily. I could do daily too. You got the blunder gat. Are you playing Saints Row? Hashtag K9 Streamer Alliance. Yup. I think Kuda was online. He might be done now, but. Yeah, I was watching his stream for a bit. Iron Banner Control. Yeah, I got rid of a lot of commands, though. Like the shout-out commands and stuff. I got rid of those because people were just spamming them too much. So. Prove you are worthy of the Iron Lords. Plus, I'd rather just tell people to just do it instead of just saying it in the chat, you know? It kind of has more significance, I feel like. And then I could just take the copy. I could just copy their link and post it if I need to, so. Enemy captured zone A. All depends on the urgency of it, you know? Oh, goodbye. Oh, yeah, that's sad. You will be missed, Guardian. Beeline, let's go. Hug. Hey, what up, Matthew? Die. Thanks for stopping by, man. What does MOTD? MOTD. What does that mean? I think it's, No, actually, that's a good question. Because on games like Garry's Mod, I never understood what it meant. It was just where there was, like, rules and stuff. Don't see lock. Mob of the Dead behind. Swift? Enemy I don't C. think that's... Fleet! Oh, Black Ops 2 Mob of the Dead. I'm thinking of Garry's Mod, right now. Where they at? Oh. I'm scared.
Zone B lost.
I know I don't want to die.
You neutralized zone.
Alright, I think we're okay. When does that spawn? Give me a time, dang. Ah, whatever.
You captured zone A.
Yeah, Nightbot's lagging it right now. I forgot to summon Nightbot zone B from the dead. Secure. He slept in too late. He got drunk last night. Oh, no. Don't kill me. Sorry. What? I don't even know what that guy was using. There's like no sniper glint on that. I'm going to go back over here. Yeah. Jeez. That guy is one agile fool. Come on. Peek on the right side. Alright. Yeah, this is when third eye would be really nice, actually, with this thing. I feel like that would be a good roll. Maybe I got a secret god roll without it, like, being considered one. Maybe for me it's a god roll. Because everyone has different god rolls, you know what I'm saying? Someone may like a different perk than another. This guy is going to get clowned on. Straight wrecked. Hey, how you doing? Thanks for stopping, boy, and saying hello to the craft of a warlock. Get shrecked. Yeah. Team Instinct. What you talking about? It's all about that yellow cheddar. What I'm saying? We got this chat cheddar. Oh my god, why did I do that? We all got better. What up, Undead Black Ops? How you doing, mate? Cheddar, will you steal the cheddar hats? If we get enough demand, there's actually been a pretty high demand for it. The only thing is I just need to take out a chunk of cash and sell them. I need to get a P.O. box to sell them from, too. Or I can just make them online and sell them that way and have some of the proceeds go towards me. However, I'm not really sure how to fully set that up yet. I don't have a website that does it well enough, and I'd have to buy it to test it first. And yeah, I don't have the money right now to do that. Dang it. Plus, embroidered hats like this one are expensive. And I would probably get a different logo, like the K9 Cheddar logo, because that one's done way better than this one. I don't know, it's a hard call. I might have two variants of the hats. We'll see. If I can find a good website to do it on, then that's where I'll do it. Maybe Cat Beast can set something up for that. I don't know. And the stream keeps lagging for you? So annoying, man. That's weird, man. Sorry to hear that. Is anyone else getting lag? You captured zone B. King of Gaming, if we have a spot, you can join, man. My fire team's open. So, heavy anyone can join. Available. Dang it, come on. Zone A locked. Why you say that, Kufra? You buy one of the hats because yours is pretty old? Oh, I see. For sure. Yeah, we'll see. That'd be cool. I would like to put a YouTube logo on it, but I'm not sure if I could actually have that on there. Dang. I ran right into that. Done that like 5 times already? Okay, let me check something on my end then.
Enemy captured.
Yeah, YouTube's showing it's fine for me, so it must be on your end, buddy. I'm sorry. Hey, what up, Kings Gamer? Thanks for stopping by.
Enemy captured zone B. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Yeah, we lost this one. That's okay though.
Zone C neutralized.
I actually want to get heavy ammo. If I can kill someone, get a point cap out of this, this is worth it, you know?
Enemy captured zone C.
Maybe we can get an extra.
Double down.
That wasn't too bad. I'll take it. I died, but, you know, it's cool. That's your internet. Sorry to hear that. Now he knows. Ah, that guy in the back. How sad.
Only 5 minutes left.
Only 5 minutes remaining. I ain't got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Let's go. Let's get this win. Let's get the super comeback. Come on, Hammies.
You neutralize zone B.
Oh man, someone's sniping. Don't die, man.
You captured zone B.
Damn, peak, man.
Zone A locked.
All right, I got some orbs here. That'll help out a bit.
Zone A.
Alright, oh man, that hurt. Alright, come on, let's push up. Come on, man, they're about to take us out. This guy's gonna rush me so hard right now. Try it.
Zone B lost.
Man, you guys are gonna get killed, dude. Chill. Thing's OP.
You neutralize zone C.
Man, are you kidding me? Come on, man. Come on, man. Favorite subclass is Voidwalker. Yeah, you can play with me, Coster. Well, I have a public invite, or public fire team. Boss says, can you predict the future? Are there flying cars? Are there hoverboards? I don't know. He gets a bad stat roll. Hey, I want that. That looks cool. I haven't got that. Oh, well. What a game. You play bad? Oh, that's unfortunate. From 1080p, lucky you. Good luck, Ched. See you later. Be back for a later tomorrow's stream. See ya, man. Take care, buddy. He says, guys, subscribe for real. This man loves his fans. You know it. Better, have you been flawless? I went 8-1. So, no. Your Night Stalker. Hey, Night Stalker's cool. I can respect that. Let's see what else. The game can't quite... Yeah, hang on, guys. Let me get Nightbot up in here, all right? Yeah, I wish Destiny wasn't as... Well, I mean, I wish they would give at least... If they're going to give people that don't do as well, you know, good loot, they should at least give the people that do well the same loot or a little bit higher. You know, that'd be a little nice. I mean, that's... I feel like that's... Is that too much to ask for? Like, it's so stupid. All right. So Nightbot is apparently here. Let me have him leave and join the channel again. Maybe he'll show up. Maybe not. We'll see, though. So hopefully he's here now. Now there's a mosquito in your room? Oh, no. Oh, no. Your TV popped and made like a loud bang. Oh, man. What do you have, like a tube TV or something, man? Oh, my God. Kill it with fire. All right, maybe. Yo, where's Radical when we need him right now? Radical or Hunter? Come on, guys. How you do this to me? Whatever. Alrighty. No thanks. I mean, I'm at least pulling 3.0 KDA games, and all I get is a Moto Light. Like, wow, cool. That sucks. No, I don't have Zen. Pokemon Go, hashtag Team Instinct. Yup. I don't have Hawkman anymore. Do I know how to fix a bad Destiny internet connection? If you can, run an Ethernet connection and open your port forwarding to UDP 3074 for your PSN's IP address, and you'll be golden. You won't have any more issues. And if you have any issues from there, probably your internet isn't quick enough for the game, which is very surprising because this game doesn't require that much internet to run. It's just sending and receiving info because the bulk of it's stored on your system. So, yeah, Goofra Instinct for life. Yeah. Stop playing MLTD. Okay. Nah, man, you don't gotta. I was joking, play anyway. Okay. Guys, I actually got something just for the occasion. It's a power bank. Plug your phone into it to charge it. It'll charge my phone up like 3 times. And iPhone's like 4 times. It's pretty great, man. Perfect for Pokemon Go. Friends love me. Just kidding. They don't. They hate me, actually. I play. I kid. Do I have No Land Beyond? I did, and I got rid of it. I kind of regret it, but I don't really care, to be honest. Take care, Music Express. See ya, man. Should I remove this mic? I don't know. I'm not really talking on it right now, but I might use it later. Lazy? What? Later. Of course, the stream like lags like crazy when you want to show something. Aw, sorry, man. Turtles, are you watching on YouTube Gaming or YouTube? If you're on YouTube Gaming, watch it on YouTube, man. You'll have a more pleasant experience. What app will you be using to record your phone screen? I'll be using AZ Screen Recorder. Highly suggest it. I'm not going to be recording my phone screen. I'm not really going to be doing that. I'm not going to stream it. I just play it. I don't really, like, I've heard from a lot of people that they don't really like to see that game being streamed, which I don't blame them. Because, I mean, if you're watching that game, why aren't you playing it, essentially? That's how I feel, you know? And I get it, some people don't want to. They want to see what other people get, so. But I don't know. What do you guys think? Oh, you got a Hawkmoon out of a Legacy? Lucky you. No Man's Sky is going to be out in 17 days. For me, it's 16 days and 5 hours. Can't wait. It's going to be amazing.
Gained the lead.
Because I get to play it on Monday at 9 p.m., I believe. Because it releases early for me, and since I'm on Pacific Standard Time. Most development companies operate off the Eastern Standard Time midnight, so I get lucky there. Which means I can play it at a reasonable hour, and it'll be epic, man. I'm not sure how I'm going to get the day off from work for a 24-hour stream, but I'll try and figure it out. Tuesday goal. I will request a day off and see if I can make it happen. I'll just work. Actually, I don't know. Well, that means I just have to go to sleep at 9 right after that. That's gonna be a very long stream, man. Got all COD, some car and games. Nice, nice. You should just on PS4, I see. Hey, guys, my goal is to honestly try and get to the center of the universe on No Man's Sky. I want to be the first one there. Legit. So. It's gonna be insane. What will be my reason for requesting my day off? Honestly, I got 41 sick hours. I don't need a reason. I'll just say I got sick. I drank too much. I don't know. They probably wouldn't like that, but it's a legitimate excuse. Shout out to Ethan Ramos. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, I'm doing trash right now, guys. Sorry for my poor performance. I'm, like, just kind of passively playing. These guys are pretty decent, too, but I just... Yeah, I need to pay more attention, you know? Y'all know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm not going over there. Yeah, these guys are stuck camping, which is pretty sad. Surprise! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Cheddar Cat is hiding, man. He's asleep. Or doing something, I don't know. What's that, Geometry Dash? Got all COD, Saints Row, Destiny, Hitman, some other games I don't play. Oh, nice. So you gotta explore the universe, you'll understand. Yes. Yes, God, yeah. Oh, I got destroyed. Yeah, what's up, Thomas? How are you doing, man? Honestly, I'm kind of getting tired of playing Iron Banner. Not gonna lie. But maybe it's just because I'm not playing with like a full fire team and stomping. It's a lot more fun then. He just pulled my move. Dude, I need to drink more G Fuel. I'm like too tired right now. Lil, I remember. Yeah. You should have a 3-month code. Nice. Do like spec in a bit. It's all good, Geometry. Appreciate you stopping by. Come on. How did he get me from the party crasher from that far, dude? Are you kidding me? Heavy ammo in. That was in 2007. Okay, then. I need my heavy kills. Please hook it up. Oh, no.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, are you kidding me, man? Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese. You don't even have Taken King yet? Oh man, you need to get that. I'm playing Trials of Osiris. Or not Trials. Oh, I'm so stupid. Iron Banner. Dude, I'm way out of it right now. And that's three for me. See, I wake up at noon though, so. Yeah. It takes me a few hours to get started with my day. I'm not a morning person. Or a day person. Whatever you want to call it. This team is just I'm doing horrible. Oh, now it's getting hot in my room, dang it.
Zone B lost.
I was told I had an accent, which I didn't know Irish people did. Yeah, Irish people have accents, are you kidding me?
Enemy captured zone C.
Dude, this is so laggy.
Zone C neutralized.
Ugh, man. I'm doing trash. Maybe I'll get something good, though.
Enemy captured zone B.
Take care, Trent. Have a good one, buddy. See you soon. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do some strikes after this. Dang it. Nah, warlocks are great, dude. Gotta know how to use it, and I'm just tired right now. My issue, man. Jeez. Moments of triumph. In Destiny, it's pretty much just the thing you need to do to get some emblems at the end of each year. That's all. And this year ends in Destiny in September, so yeah, we're approaching the end of the year. Year 3 is about to start, and then we get the new DLC. It's gonna be great. Jeez. Hunter for life. Sure. Hunters are cool.
Zone C neutralized.
I hate Blink. So cheap, man.
Enemy captured zone C.
That was such a waste of my super right there. I mean, I got with someone, but that was it.
You're almost there. Double
kill. Ooh. Come on.
Zone B, neutralized.
You might be forced to get Taken King? Yeah. You're gonna need to. I'm gonna sit down. I got wrecked. My team straight carried me, man. That was unfortunate. Hashtag Warlock for life. Yeah, man. I don't get anything. Come on, dude. This is whack. I need something at least this game. This stream. Alright. We'll see, man. I think I'll skip out. We're just gonna find a new lobby after this. My favorite primary? Good question, man. Probably Fatebringer. I love that gun. We'll see. I'm just gonna let you guys join whenever you guys can make it. I'm gonna try and give everyone an equal chance, so I'm just gonna like start it up. Then whoever joins, you know. Destiny, Taken King, Iron Banner, I see.
Yo, what's up, Jeff?
Alright, so we got four people. Your left eye is kind of dry, I see. Have you missed anything? Not really, man. The music's been the same, man. I'm pretty sure. Let me double check if I didn't choose a different playlist. Yeah, it's the same stuff. I actually got some other stuff I can play, but it won't really fit well, so. Hey, dude, Marcus. Yo. Hello? All right, there we go.
What's up, Chad?
Yo. Yeah, I did shitty last match.
Really?
Yeah, I did horrible.
I haven't played Iron Banner yet. I finished it on my Titan, so I got my Warlock.
Yeah, I'm on my Warlock right now. Just trying to get some better gear. I need to be 335 before freaking Rise of Iron.
Yeah, I got one of my characters 335. My others are 333 and 330.
Okay. See, I don't even have.
Serious grind.
I have a hunter that's 308, and I don't even have my Titan yet. So. Yeah.
Dang.
I got some stuff to grind on, and I keep getting caught up in weekly stuff like Iron Banner and whatnot. So, it's hard to start.
I mean, if you want some help in PvE, I can help you. Send me an invite whenever.
Totally. Motes of light don't count towards your level increase, do they?
For your ability?
Yeah, Titans. Yeah, they don't count. Yeah, that'd be too easy. Yeah, let's use a spark of light and then just do strikes or something. Alright, I'm feeling that I'll do better this game. I know this map. I mean, I like this map a lot more, I should say. I pretty much know all the other maps. Man, ooh, missing those critical shots. Watch your backup, man.
Got him.
Alright, I'm gonna push on A then. So we can come around sweet B and push him towards C. Alright, yo guys, get B right now. Just taking C.
You neutralize zone A. Zone C lost.
Yeah. Oh no. Who's that?
Zone A's captured.
Alright, so I guess we're moving. Guys, how's the audio levels in the stream? How's everything sound, guys? Let me know. Alright, going to B. Oh, there's three here, guys. Oh my goodness.
Yeah. I capped B, but I think they're gonna get it right back because we all
yeah.
Zone B lost.
Oh yeah, Marcus. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff like that. So I tried to switch it up though. I didn't watch it yet. Phase droid. Jeez, man, that Mida. I don't always. Well, it's a mix, man. I play everything, man. Everything that's on here. I even have reggae for my sub goal. Wait, 4,000 is my next sub goal.
Wow.
Jeez, skip grenades, my goodness. And I thought I would do better.
He just read out.
Just a little high, but it's okay. What? What's a little high? The music? Oh yeah, yeah, totally, man.
Zone
B, neutralized. Yeah, I'm moving.
My fire is still on. He's always stuck.
Yo, Mida is actually good.
Yeah, Mida is beastly, dude.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yo! Super is at B. Jeez. Hey, Craig. Do you want to play Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus? Alright, you got it. Just kidding.
No.
The audio. What do you mean by the audio?
Oh no.
The music or the game audio?
Oh, you missed me.
Down, Blade Dancer.
Plants. Who uses Plan C? Come on! Get out of here with that. Frickin' A, man. Come on. Come on!
Zone B secure.
Music's too loud? Alright, I can turn it down, man.
I'm back.
Is that better? It should adjust itself, hopefully. Oh my god.
Let's go. I'm sure clutching right now. Ah, I got shut down by the ESP.
Ooh. Whoa, what is going on? Jeez.
My dude just generated like 20 orbs.
Right up, man. Oh my god. Oh! I don't like what's going on here. Stay away. No. Jeez.
I haven't died yet. Wow.
Then, I'm just. I don't know. Chad, if it's okay, can you open the fire team? Yeah, it's open, man. It's always open. I just leave the fire team sometimes. Just so I can give other people a chance.
Heavy ammo
inbound. Yeah, I was about to say, when it said you were joinable, I was like, whoa. Am I playing with him right now? Hold on.
Oh, we need that heavy, guys.
Heavy ammo available.
Then I went and checked the stream to make sure that...
No! Damn it. See ya, Craig. Have a good one, buddy. My favorite game is probably GTA, to be honest. That's a really great game. I was playing it on PC last night. I cranked the graphics up, and it's just locked at a 60 frames per second. It looks so good, man. Like, that game in 60 FPS is glorious. Saw, dude. What up, Cuda? Guys, go check out Cuda. Click on his channel and subscribe, guys. I'd really appreciate it. It helps out a lot. Sure you would appreciate it. How'd your stream go, man? Let's go, baby. What up, Prism Media? I need to do better, man. I'm looking like a scrubs right now. Not good.
Don't worry, we'll trade controllers. I say you did. I say I was playing for you.
Sick.
You neutralize zone C. Zone A.
Thanks, bro.
You'll be the one.
Zone C captured. Enemy captured.
I did get moments of triumph bounties. You don't. It's pretty much just a book you pick up from, I think, Tess Everest, if I'm not mistaken, or one of the ladies there. something like that.
They're both in their spawn week.
Oh, come on, man. These guys like to distance themselves too much. Dude, are you kidding me? Tired now? Yeah, I feel you, man. Good fam, just finished nice. That's what's up. Got a long boat today, but rolls were crap. Ah, that's unfortunate.
Stay out of there, Chad. He has blade dancers. Run away. Run away.
I'm gonna have the worst KD ratio ever, man. I'm surprised we're winning.
Yeah, about say three of us are going off right now, over 3,000 points apiece.
My name is Lucas Lewis.
Terrible Nova Bomb kid.
I just need to distance myself from these guys. I keep trying to rush as a warlock, and it's not a good idea.
They can't bear well with Mida right now.
My Mida is low in level. Not really worth it, I would say. I got my Nerwins, so I'm chilling.
Yo, guys. I just got the triple. Let's go.
Oh.
I've got a three double.
This is quad. Alright, guys, let's take it. Because they spawn push.
You neutralize zone A.
Keep up the good shit, bro. I literally watch every stream. Yo, thank you, Zila underscore nub. Appreciate that, buddy. What up, Jason? Oh no. I'ma hide.
I'm dying. I'm that close up. He didn't die on a shotgun. Yeah, I know he's an insane buff.
Where is this guy? Oh no, he's about to rush. Oh, are you kidding me? How did...
I'm done.
Yo, Jug Raid. Look at Evilux Juggernaut with that Jug Raid, guys. Yo, thank you so much, guys. Really appreciate the support, man. That means so much to me. Thank you, Jug. Yeah, he stopped by earlier saying what's up. Now he's following through with that raid, man. Yo, thank you so much, buddy. I appreciate that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed Destiny. I'm not doing the best right now, so mind the poor gameplay and that failed grenade right there, but we'll see what I can do. I think we can get the W. These guys are carrying me, so we're pretty nice of them to do. Yeah. Jug Raid! Thank you guys for stopping by. You guys are epic. If you're new here, want to support the stream, feel free to smash that like button. And if you like what you see, get subscribed too. I'd appreciate that, guys. Trying to hit that 4K sub goal. The next goal for us in this stream. Thank you guys for stopping by. You already subbed, lol. Oh yeah, I remember you, Andy. I think I remember your icon, if I'm not mistaken. Looks familiar, at least. Thank you, Edwin, for stopping by. And Dragonlight, how you doing, buddy? Starster, big bro. Oh no, oh no. No, don't let him win. Anyone want to play Trials later? I'm sorry, dude, but I'm not a high enough light level for Trials yet. I would just get destroyed, probably. Ooh, let's go. Final kill. Yeah! Aw, I took one kill. Raid! Yes! Thank you guys so much for stopping by. Get me to 4,000 today. I don't know if we'll hit that today, but that'd be awesome. I mean, that's the goal. Hopefully by the end of this, before I go to work next. Hey, let's go! Yo, this is the same roll from the, Lord Saladin. Or Lord Shax. Is, whatever one. Whoever it is.
Oh, you're getting raided.
Yeah, and alright. So sick, man. Yes, dude. 325 Whaler Ends March. Let's go. Dude, we all got some very good loot there. That was epic. Someone just leave? Why? All right, let's go back out so I can check that out first before we get into another lobby. Let's give some more people a chance to join too.
It's pretty good actually. It's a two-shot body and it's really fast firing rate on it.
Cause I might use this instead of my shotgun because I'm more of a ranged player nowadays. I've noticed. Yeah, dude, it's the exact same one that you get. It's got Grenadier. Hidden hand, quick draw, hand laid stock, and reinforced. Yes, I don't have to buy that now. And it's got long view and Taxis. Oh my god. This is excellent.
Nice.
Dude, I would probably go with Taxis, honestly. Grenadier isn't too bad. I mean, honestly, Grenadier isn't a great perk, but it'll help with grenades in PvP. I mean, it could have been better, but Hidden Hand's nice, and same with Hand Lead Stock and Reinforced Drill.
Oh, you got Hidden Hand on it? Nice. Yeah.
If I got Hidden Hand, I think I might just go with Reinforced Barrel to get that extra damage at range. But snipers are pretty crazy at range anyways, but using the Taxis will decrease range, so we definitely want to boost that up. And the stability increase from the Taxis will probably negate a little bit of the stability decrease from Reinforced Barrel, so that'll be nice. And that Hidden Hand's obviously going to help us with target acquisition. And Grenadiers is going to be an added little bonus, obviously not too great, but it's something. I'm stoked. So, let's go. We're going to use this. I do also have my Black Spindle, and then I got this Waylorn's March 323, which has Eye of Storm, Outlaw, Skip Rounds, Hand Laid Stock, and Small Bore, along with Taxis and Butak. This one, I think, is going to be more of a run and gun, but I'm not sure if I want to keep it. Eye of the Storm's kind of pointless, and Outlaw's nice, but we'll see. I might mess around with that one in due time. Then I also got Harrow, Defiance of Yasmin, which is very nice. We're going to stick around with that one, though, for now. Let's see. Let me delete this helmet real quick. What up, Larissa? Oh, man. There we go. All right, guys. So if you want to add me on PlayStation, feel free to. Actually, let me see if Nightbot's up. It didn't work. Let me try it again. Maybe he'll work for me. I don't know. Nightbot's weird sometimes. But here, let me get through friend requests, everyone. And there is none. All right. Cool. So now we can just start it up. It's a go. I actually do have some quests to turn on, I think. Let me just do that real quick.
Now let's just hope I can go off again like last time, because I've never done that good in Iron Bandit.
All right. Oh, I just hit rank 3. Nice. All right, so I need 2,200 more XP. Yeah, I can do that today for sure. Yeah, guys, thank you for the subscriber, the new subs, everyone. I really appreciate that. That's epic, everyone. Now we're 72 away till our sub goal. Let's get a hashtag 72 more in the chat, guys. Encourage some newer people to get subscribed if they are here. Really appreciate that, everyone. Going the daily live streams, except for last night. I had some personal things to take care of, but now that's taken care of, we should be good. The next few days, I'll be streaming pretty heavily since I don't have my car. And yeah, I'm stoked. Not stoked that I don't have my car, but I'm stoked that I can stream a lot. Can play trials in 30 to 45 minutes. Cool, dude. Right on. You're in my game. Nice, Zeelanub. It's all good, Dragon. It's cool. Every raid counts, man. If I get, like, even just one loyal sub out of it, dude, I really appreciate it. Like, that helps me. Because that one person can really make a big difference. Anyone can. You can. Watching the stream. Aw, no, I got E-Juice on my freaking... Oh, my God.
You can prevent Wi-Fi.
Yes. Thank you. Aw, man, I need a towel. I got E-Juice all over my vape. No.
Oh, that stuff's annoying, man.
And then you get it on your controller? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Especially if you have control freaks.
Yeah, that's what I got. And it gets it keeps it all in them. It's just, oh god.
Yeah, dude. I'd rather just like, no, and then it, like, if you wash your hands, it fixes it, but it's just, like, even on the controllers, just make it off. Oh my god. There we go.
I have never played this map for Iron Banner.
Iron Banner control.
I don't even remember last time I played this map.
Sorry, I muted you from earlier. The other people. No, not you, man.
Your enemies won't. Zone C captured. Enemy
just
captured.
Don't get me killed, guys.
You're in the lead.
Alright, Ted.
I'll probably get myself killed anyway, so it'll be fine.
You're falling behind.
Ah, there's a guy weak on D.
I sunk back. He's my hit. Well, there's one dude on D.
What?
Okay.
zone B secure.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, I captured B, let's go.
Dang, yo. Dang it. Soul Stealer's Claw, what is that? 4 p.m. for me, man.
You get
something
that,
around there. I watch Walking Dead, man. Please don't spoil. Oh, no. S7? What is S7? Not the phone, but I'm sure you're referring to something else. Was there a Note 7 trailer? Is that what you're referring to? Season 7.
Zone B lost.
Oh, I haven't seen it yet, man.
Oh,
enemy captured zone B.
Grenade cut.
Lost the lead.
Need some help on B.
Dang it.
Too weak on B.
Might not be here tomorrow because you're going to the water park. Going to the state fair for sure, man. You have fun, man. Yeah, catch up on The Walking Dead, dude. That's great. Obviously, if you like the show. If not, then you don't have to catch up on it. Dude, I want to make some... Oh my god. Hey, hey, buddy. Surprise! Just melee him to death. I love doing that. Aw, dude, I didn't have a sniper. I could have outdone him at range for sure. Do you guys really want to know who Negan killed? Do you want me to tell you? Or what I think he is? Who he killed? Let me know in the chat. No, yes, oh. Well, if you've read anything about the, if you know about the comics, then you know some characters aren't actually from the comics, and it would make sense to kill off said characters to continue with the story that was in the comics. So. You want Eugene to get killed? I don't think they're gonna kill him.
He's in the roof. Oh, you can save me, dude.
Oh my god. No, he didn't read the comments. Alright, well. They're not gonna kill. I don't think they're gonna kill Glenn.
Don't see him lost. Zone A neutralized.
So who else does that leave us with? It's not going to be Carl.
Captured
zone A.
Heavy ammo inbound. Can we capture zone C?
Jesus, he's...
This guy behind you guys. Heavy
ammo available.
Don't do it, Al. I think it's gonna be Daryl.
Nah, you can't kill Daryl, dude.
That's exactly why they're gonna do it. You know he has his own TV show right now?
Really?
And you know he's not a part of the comics. So it'd make the perfect time to kill him off. And his show's about riding motorcycles. I'm sorry, guys. Don't be surprised now. I bet you, I'm almost positive that's what's gonna happen. He says I would cry. All the fangirls would cry too. Dude, you know how big of the, you know how much hype that would get, how much negative publicity too, but any publicity is good publicity. Think about it, man. think that, but I think he had some issues with contracts. That could be it too.
Zone B neutralized.
He said, "I'm a fangirl." He's like, "Yes, Tim," says Alan. That one death that made us all cry. Herschel, oh man. Yeah, that was bad. That was unfortunate. Turtles is like, "I don't even know about Herschel." Dang it, man. I'm getting Shreked right now. What? My ears are killing me right now. It's just hard trying to wear a hat and a headset at the same time and getting a good comfortable position. Like your ears being freaking.
I know how you feel.
Dude. Without it looking stupid too on stream. Or, oh my god. Herschel was the homie, man. Herschel's like one of my favorites. Well, GG. Don't let them have an inch, Guardian. Give them a centimeter.
Zone B.
No.
Maybe next time.
Die. Dang it. What was his name? I don't know. I remember. Dude, it's so hard to remember all the way back then. No, I wanted the gloves. Oh well. Yeah. T-Dog? Yeah, I think that might have been his name. Something like that, if I'm not mistaken. There we go, my phone charged to 100. Yeah, I kinda wanna play GTA soon.
Oh, I'm down if you're down.
Yeah, I just wanna do this for a little bit longer, at least get like a 2-hour stream in.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, let's see. How much more left do I have on my bounties?
When I stream, I try to get it to go longer than like an hour. Because it's kind of short. It makes you look like you're not a real streamer.
Yeah. Alright, I need 4 more heavy kills. I get 525 and 125 standing, which will definitely help me out. And once I hit rank 4, then I get that extra standing, which is nice. Hudor Douglas, T-Dog. Oh, okay. You are playing with Ched Neon. Play GTA tonight? Why not now? Just kidding. Later. I seriously want No Man's Sky. So play it.
Oh yeah, I'm just awaiting the arrival of No Man's Sky.
Same. All right, good thing. Sean Murray says, No Man's Sky doesn't actually use this super formula thing or infringe your patent. This is a non-story, everybody chill. Because Genko, a 3D development manufacturer, figured out a super formula to create a complex universe using certain algorithms and scientific methods. They think No Man's Sky stole it, but they didn't, so hopefully they squash that bug and the game will be released on August 9th. We won't have to worry about another stinking delay ever again, and that game will be available for us for the rest of humanity until we die out. It'll be great. Because that game will literally, the sun will burn out before we can fully explore that game. There's 18 quintillion planets, and each planet is the size of a real planet like Earth.
For real?
Yeah.
I like the people that made that game.
There's a 10-man development team. It took them 4 years. They're from the UK. Called Hello Games. They created Joe Danger, which is a smaller indie game. But yeah, I can't wait till that game comes out, dude. It's gonna be great. It's, I think, 17 days from now.
Ooh, that'll be nice.
Yeah. It is $60, but you can explore, you can fight, you trade, there's mining. Apparently there's a survival aspect to it. There's a leveling system. Everything's procedurally generated. So in that sense, it's kind of like Minecraft, but it's very complex and very colorful, and it's just takes place throughout the universe. Apparently it's similar to Destiny's leveling system and how you get stuff on here, but there's like a crafting mechanism. So I feel like it's just gonna, I hope it does really well. The only thing is, a large portion of the game is gonna be single player. I mean, it's multiplayer. Like, you're on a server, everyone's on the same server, but it's so huge that you're probably never gonna find anyone. And if you do, then it's gonna be a very significant event, apparently. So, but that's what I'm kind of stoked for it, because, you know, it's a very, very cool game about exploration, and I'm into that, so.
I am a fat B.
Yeah, Iron Banner has been here. Nah, man, this isn't Talking Dead.
Talking Dead.
Best zombie actor? How would you know that?
Zone A lost. You captured Zone B.
Let's go, guys.
That Asian lady in Fear of the Walking Dead.
Enemy captured. Zone
Season 1.
Oh, where about it?
Lost the lead. Gained the lead.
You didn't watch Fear the Walking Dead? I see.
You're right.
Scrubs. Just kidding. I don't know. Shots fired. No! Nerwin's mercy, you bastard.
You're falling behind.
The RV walker.
Where everybody can use that gun right except for me.
No, it's a weird fire rate, dude. Honestly, like, I was bad at it at first. But you just got to get used to it and aim for the head most of the time. Otherwise, it's just trash.
That's how I feel about the last word.
Oh, really, Turtles? I didn't think it was that bad.
Is anybody else getting contact Destiny
third? I am too.
Dude, the Walking Dead's first seasons were pretty bad. Not gonna lie. I mean, they're good, but they kind of are bad. This one looks like the sniper from Halo. Nice. What? Oh my god.
Zone B lost. Zone C neutralized.
Never bubble out here.
Enemy captured Zone B.
Alrighty.
Well, I might lag out, and that would be my experience of playing with Cheddar. Bruh.
Hopefully not. Brisbane season is probably the best. Yeah, that was a very good season, man.
Lost them all. They've got total control.
We get
Dang it.
There they are
now. Yeah, I feel you, Turtles. That one was kind of slow. Dang it.
You neutralize Zone B.
Owl King.
Enemy captured Zone B. Enemy controls all zones.
Come on.
Heavy ammo available.
I need a better scope if I'm gonna quick scope. I'm just on one of my GTA streams. You invited me, but I wasn't there. It's all good, man. It happens.
Hey, I'm back.
Hey, guys.
What about Ming?
Yo, it just, like, broke.
All right, it happens.
You neutralize Zone B.
Here's me, Chad. Oh.
That happened. You have Nerwins? Yeah, it's pretty good. Just gotta use it right.
Enemy captured Zone B.
As long as no one has a Harold Aquilum's Timorinus to shut you down.
Wow, that
man. Whoa, I came back and bro, they own everything. Oh no. That's a right.
Zone C.
Still have heavy?
I looked up Cheddar Hat, and it showed me a hat's made out of cheese. What? What's up, Brandon? Hey, TJ, say. Just stopping by, dude. What's good? What's that?
After this game, you go to tower?
Yeah.
Go to what?
To the tower.
Oh.
No. What's better, Hawkmoon or Lost Word? I don't know, man.
Hawkmoon. yeah, we could answer that. Hawkmoon's a two shot.
I was thinking of Hawkmoon, honestly. But I didn't want to start this. No.
I don't have Hawkmoon.
Nearly long.
Oh my god, it's a storm chance.
That storm chance is coming after me. Nope. The Dukes! The Dukes!
Yeah.
Zone C secure. No.
Dang it.
Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
Icarus is streaming, yeah, for sure. Oh, yeah.
My score is back because I lagged out. I was actually
doing
pretty
good before.
Jeez. 4-7. Oh.
Y'all got good rules. Yo, Cheddar. Oh, dude, you actually got a good shader if you like purple anyway.
Yeah. Let's go, boys. Either stream is blurry or I'm going blind. I think you're going blind, man. I actually turned the quality of my stream up. I used to have it on a very fast reset, and I bumped it down, or I turned it up 2 notches to the fast reset. I guess the lower the speed is, the better your CPU encodes it, so, yeah. Oh, it went down to 1440p, I see. Or, not 1440p, 144p. 144p, jeez. Can't English. Yeah. My character is growing. So I've got a Suros JLB with tripod, javelin, and flared magwell, and hard launch. If only it had wolf pack rounds, that'd be a straight Galahorn.
Yeah.
I got the Galahorn!
Because it's Ark.
What? You got the Galahorn.
No, you don't. Shut up! Just kidding. Transcendence. Ooh, not bad. Speaking of ice cream, I got some today and I was craving it for your stream, but I couldn't resist. For sure. Let's see how this shader looks.
So what about shading this all purple?
Straight purple.
Yo,
shit. Let's go. I'm looking fancy. This song?
By
this is called Mosh Pit Madness 1.
Yes.
It's a song name. Yeah, I'm gonna change the shader.
Yo, Ched.
Well,
yo, check me out. I just got like the best revolver from Ched. He gave me a revolver that dropped at 37 attack.
What?
Why, Shaq? Why, Shaq?
It says. I'm seeing last word.
Oh, I changed it. Hold on here. I'll put it back on. He gave me this.
What? Why?
I know.
That's evil.
What am I supposed to do? Throw it at him?
Crucible. Pretty much. Throw it. Ooh, Shark Whisperer. I got a new ship.
Until next time.
It's not that good.
But I'm gonna go out there and just start throwing my gun at him.
Do it. Oh wait, 326, let's go! Oh, and it's 74-74 stat roll. That's dank. Good stuff.
The vertigo.
I need to go up there. You woke up from your nap? Hey, what's up, man? How are you doing, temp?
Oh, my.
I was hyped for the live stream and Jay was coming, and then I see what he has.
Ooh, Iron Banner. What? I didn't know he gave out packages.
At level 3 and level 5, he'll give you a package.
You kidding me?
Yeah, at level 3, you get one of whatever he's selling. And then at level 5, it's randomized. You can get anything, really.
Yeah. Yeah, I just bought the gloves and boots. Now let me buy the iron. I have the PSN ones. There we go. Now all I need, honestly, I don't even need to play this anymore because I've got the Wailoran's March and my Nerwyn's Mercy. All I need to do is just grind for gear now if I want. I dare someone to use Kava stuff in trials. I'll do it.
The Kavastov.
I'll pull one out of the freaking 12 Kavastovs that I have in my vault.
Do you really have 12 of them?
Look. One, well, not 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Why do you have 12?
I have 8. My bad.
How'd you get so many?
I'd rather not talk about it. That's why I don't have a third character right now.
Wow, Ted.
I just really do the first mission and just delete my character and go back, do the first mission, get it, delete my character. And I do that for a few hours every day. I'm working to make a few pages just full of Kavastavs. It'd be great.
Yeah, I might have to do that. I'll get one of my Warlock and nobody likes them anyway.
Yeah. I remember I had that open on my Zer stream. People were like, why do you have so many Kavastavs? People were like, what?
I don't know if I can fly.
Yo, what's up?
What's good?
Oh, they're all bowing to you, Cheddar.
Oh, okay.
They're so surprised.
And I appreciate the
bears.
Here, let me put some stuff away real quick.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Oh, perfect. Get down, Cheddar Brown. This dance is kind of weird because my character is a guy. I don't understand.
Look how I look so weird with Groovy on.
Right, there we go. That's better. Alrighty. Man, Devouring Maw. Love it. Oh, do I have enough to upgrade this? I need more Spirit Bloom for my Nor ones. Dang it. Same with this weapon. Dang it. I should probably just go buy some, but I'll pass for now. Alright. Going to orbit. Alright, guys. I'm going to use the restroom. I'll be right back. Sitting on a toilet. And flush. Alright guys, so I'm going to be leaving the fire team to give other people a chance to play. Been fun. See you guys in a bit.
What's up?
Guys, now it's your time to join, and if you want to play together, I'm going to be doing some heroic strikes. I also want to do the daily. Hey, fam. Oh, what's a Gucci? Alrighty. Alright. Yeah, guys, let's see if Nightbot's working. Dude. Hey, Shabba, dude. Hey, Shabba, dude. Hey, guys, we Shabba, dude. Huh?
Guardian, this is Commander Zavala. A Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles.
Oh, what? This Brand won the giveaway. To a full-scale assault. That's what's up.
We're setting down on Phobos now.
I'll be texting my girlfriend right now, guys. Ghost.
Good luck to you both.
Alrighty. Positive love vibe. Cheddar, try talking in an Irish accent. I want to know what it sounds like. Oh my goodness. I don't even know if I could pull that off, man. Yeah, I don't think I could do one. That's hard. It's a very thick accent, man. I'm surprised you don't know. What's up, Cheddar? How you doing? I'm doing pretty good, man. How about you, Brady? Yo, look up, can't remember. Robin Williams, Scottish, well, I mean, it's not really that. Well, I guess kind of. It's similar. It is a good Scottish impression. It's, I'm not sure if the Scottish or Irish have different accents, but I think they sound similar. What's up, Damari? Damari? Gone on your mic late? You were gone all.
What the hell was that?
Fingertips on the surface of my mind.
Pretty good, just trying to get my brother a car. Nice.
Thank you for your input, Harris.
Whispers are louder. I will endure.
Nogla talks in English. I speak in English. What are you talking about? American English, my bad. It's a little bit different. Die. He's not dying. It doesn't work like that. Let's kill this guy. Bye, Lock. Damn you. Oh, it's Psy-Rock, not Psylocke. Gonna pile. GG. That'd be like the easiest daily heroic ever. For two people that are tired, we still can sure talk. Or we still sure can talk, yeah. I read that way wrong. Run! Yeah, actually, I need my sword. Because I need to get these kills. Hang on, don't kill him. Even if I'm just punching him, I think it counts. Majors. Just don't kill the majors. Let me get him. Dang it. He's gonna kill me, man. I can't do any damage to this thing. Hang on. I'll inch him down. I think I got him. There we go. Thank you, yes. Am I gonna play GTA 5 later? Yeah, man. You guys can all join me. Just join the Cheds crew, and then you can do that. We updated the crew color, so it's like a seafoam green. So it's got like a bluish green to it. It's very nice. And if you put on ice white pearlescent, it glows. Pretty amazing.
Our ship's landing across the airfield. Hurry.
Oh no. Here, leave those guys alive. Let me get them.
only adds to that.
So I need the melees or the sword kills.
We got a minute and 20 seconds left.
I got two of them. All right.
We're almost there.
Any more majors? Maybe up there. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll inch him down. I got him. Hang on. There we go. Let's go. Thank you. Join what crew? The Cheds. It's a look for your friends' crews and the Cheds. Join it. It's got Eazy-E on there. You got a sick Eazy-E emblem. A nice crew color. It's pretty epic.
Zavala, we made it to our ship. We're heading home.
I'm unfortunately with Frontier. But it works, you know. It used to give me issues, but now it's fine.
Yay.
No rewards, really? See some dailies now, or some weeklies.
Jeez. Dip so much.
Just overflowing the juice. Here, actually, I just realized, I think I still have some bounties to pick up. No, I got a bunch of different ones there, bud. Let me see how far I am with this one.
Just trying to do that.
Major kills. Yeah, I still got 19. And let me put that on my tracker. Because that's part of my moments of triumph. EG's on my controller. No. Whoa. I just exited it out by accident. Sorry. Put them back in here. Oh, dang it. Dang it. I didn't mean to join the fire. Whatever. That works. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I've already done it. We should do it in a bit. Well, let's just do some of this first.
Alright.
For sure. Look at me, a chance to use some other weapons.
Some creatures of the hive strain against the will of orcs. Arrakul, the Darkblade, is one such.
Pull out my black spindle.
Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle.
Oh yeah?
Arrakul failed. And now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. You must not allow another prince to rise.
Yeah, I'm dropping my light level for this.
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell.
I fell.
Guardian down.
You can probably make it on Tuesday and Thursday for sure, man. Send me a friend request? Okay. I'll accept that in a bit, man. The struggle. Plug it out, it happens. Might throw your phone out of the window. Damn.
Wow, I don't know.
No. I don't know. I did. Black spindle, let's go. My bro threw his Lion's King key chain out the window for losing. Oh, wow. Here, I'm going to pop some 3 coins right now. How many should I do? One or two?
I would save it right before we jump down.
Wait till we get to all our cool.
I mean, it's still going to apply.
Oh, yeah.
I was age one.
I can sense a powerful incantation. High runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Here, let me get that guy. Sorry about that, guys. Just talking to my dad real quick. There's something about the cable box in my room. Oh no, owl. Sup? What up, Nathaniel? Are these yellows? No. Still look back at the old streams? Nice. So different. Yeah.
Spell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Man, these guys are thick. Yo, what should I put on Black Spindle? The sight. I might put on CQB.
Oh, you could pop a three.
Yeah, CQB looks a little bit better. Any yellows, let me get them. You got it? Okay. You were top cheddar? Yeah, it used to be. Hey, Phase Droid, what's up, man? When I first got here, I looked at his old videos. I saw Dark Matter Grand. I thought, man, this mate really want Dark Matter. Yeah. And I still haven't got it yet. I'm almost there though, I'll get it eventually. Oh, there's a torture. Oh, these guys are all yellows, let me get them. Just inch them down, you know. Where's that wizard? Oh, she's hiding. Don't worry, I got her. Watch a video from Vanoss for sure, man. What was it about? Vanoss makes some pretty good videos. Oh, I just fell.
Finish this.
Yeah.
I got.
Noob alert. Fell again. It's that corner, dude.
I got him.
Stupid. Noob alert. Gmod hide and seek? Fun.
Harris, why does Oryx have a prison?
Prison is the wrong term. He holds his victims, tortures them, then renders them.
I didn't even get damaged. It's like an interview. Swift, how do you become a mod and service and bear a stream? There's thousands of people watching Swift. It's like, I talked a lot and walked away. Oh, nice, we've got my super. You made it to round 51 solo on Garrod Krovy. Nice.
Nothing left now but the drop.
Guys, ready? Here, let me put on something better than my sword because I'm not going to be using this down there. Put on Golem's Terminus. That'll help me out. All right, ready? Sorry.
Alakhul is near.
Yeah.
Where are you? I can sense you. He left. That was quick. Man, putting that to work, man. Let's go. Yo, what up, Bacon Lollipop? That's good, man. Ooh, this is heavy. Where is Alakhul? Oh, behind me. What's that? Yeah, this got really quiet. We're just like all focused on this. What? What's up? I didn't know there was a squirrel about that. That's weird. Joined on stream 26, became mod on stream 30, and all the cloud streams, which are at 100. And it has been a lot of streams since you joined, man. Insane. Oh. This is easier to get headshots now. Oh. Bad timing for him to leave. Destroy him. There we go. Ooh, I got a legendary. No exotics. Ah. Sorry, guys. I thought I was talking to you the whole time.
Screaming into the pit between the stars.
Wolf.
The pretender to the crown is dead.
No,
the Asgardian. Alakul was there.
Hey, what up, Ethan? Thank you.
What you have done in their names. Toland, Saimota, Omar, Ariana 3, Vel Tarlo.
Thank you, guys. The sneeze is real. Yeah, let's totally see Gjallarhorn.
Yep.
Oh, yep. Galahorde. That legacy engram is gonna be a galley. It's a heavy weapon engram. I'm infected with the raid squirrel virus. Oh no. Oh no. I'm scared. I hope we get something like Sepix. Or Omnigul.
I like who is the Omnigul.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, for that. Yeah, I like exotic and I like some very good.
Guardian, we picked up a high gain transmission.
Yo, age is unlimited? What you talking about? Near the cosmic. Da da da! What up, Timmy's channel? How do you, man? Thanks for stopping by.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly,
let's see where we are on Destiny.
There are so few ballet fans.
And all the YouTube gaming Destiny streamers for the United States, I am number one. Let's go. Thank you, guys. We only got 14 watching. But guys, second is 13, so it could change. Guys, let's get a like spike going. If you don't know what that is, you're going to comment in the chat. Hashtag like spike in all caps. And we're going to try and get as many likes as we got watchers, guys. Let's make it happen in 3, 2, 1. Hashtag like spike, guys. Make sure to smash your like button. I really appreciate it. Helps it a lot. Let's get that chat rolling. This one. This one shouldn't be that bad. Thank you guys for the like spike. Temporal, Corrupt Ghost, Bacon Lollipop, Nathaniel, Owl King, Corrupt Ghost, Temmie's channel, and FaZe Droid, and Swift. Thank you so much, man. Take care, Brandon. You have a good one, buddy. I will see you again soon, hopefully. The speeder bike. Yes. Hey, what up, Bill? How you doing, mate? Thanks for stopping by. Birds don't get hurt when you shoot at them. Oh, I've been disliking my video. No, that sucks. Was last, but be honest, I was plugging in a charger for sure. That's good, man. Gotta plug in them chargers. Hate those things, man. Ooh, it's a yellow. Actually, I need my, oops, wrong one. Let me switch it out quick. Oh, there's a yellow back there. Hey, yeah! I think he is. Oh, yeah, I see him. I got him. Oh, I think he killed him. Dang it, Hunter.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
I don't have anything tracked. What are we talking about? I need 11 more majors. Let me get the majors, guys. Oh no. No. It was on before. I have a speeder bike, dude. It's pretty epic. Yeah, I just gave it to you with the April update, if I'm not mistaken. Is that a guy yellow? No. Kill him bad. Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh, hey, can I still gotta watch it? Oh, I see it. Here's a yellow, Captain. Get over here.
Get over here.
Alright, we're good.
Got access. Let's go.
Доступ получен. Аннулирование протокола.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Your caps lock is stuck, so you can only type with capitals. Oh no, you should try and fix that, dude. No caps. No giveaways. That's not what this channel is about, mate. Can respawn, Hunter?
I think we have to wreck him.
He'll spawn eventually. Let me get into a new zone. For 4,000? Nah, I'm good. I'm not trying to do giveaways, dude, because that's when people, like, just, they only stick around for giveaways, so. I don't think it's really cool like that, to be honest. I'll do a giveaway when I hit, like, a big milestone, but, yeah, I'm just, I don't know. I'm not really trying to make it centered around that. Just a cool idea, but I'm broke, man. Where are the yellows at?
I could try to override Rasputin's system locks, but no telling how he might react. There must be some other way to bypass his systems. He's not happy.
You're through.
That's all that matters. Mm, oh my god. Yes, I have a vape. Prove what? He has a vape. He'll blow smoke out every now and then. Yes. Arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power. Strawberry shortcake. City, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating. Hurry. All right. ice cream. Ice cream. Yellow right there. No. Oh, there's a yellow wizard. Let me get the wizard. Ah, of course a wizard kills me. I'll get him. Oh. Sweet. Thank you, guys. I need only six more. What's up, kitty?
Meow.
Meow. Catfish. What about catfish? Cheddar cat. Cheddar cat. Show up on stream. Come through.
Rasputin's
roll up.
Genuinely worried.
Let's go.
I think they're trying to bypass his database and gain direct control of the Warsats. That would be bad.
No, not for my phone.
Thank you. Cook the mims. The mims are no good. No mims. This is when Black Spindle will be nice.
I'll use it on the boss.
There's probably no mages right now, huh? Yeah, if there's any mages that you see, let me know. Besides the obvious one.
That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Oh no. Ran out of ammo. Exploders. Ooh, more legendaries. Yay.
Yeah, you got me a drink.
You know, they probably built that.
I'm gonna have so many legendaries in my vault. It's gonna be ridiculous. Or not my vault, but my postmaster.
Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big.
It didn't work, even getting a keyboard didn't work. Eh?
Would I be more useful with a larger chest?
Who knows? Never makes you sleep at night, yeah, I guess.
In any case, Guardian, that was impressive work.
Yeah, it was impressive.
The skies
work.
Will remain free of weapons for the time being.
got a rare eye, no kidding. Interesting. Yeah. Huh?
I gotta go, kid. I'm gonna go.
Alright, man. See ya. Alright. If I can back out in time. Galahorn. If only. Wow. You go to the tower, there's five things for me there. Yeah. You go to the tower. So many knots on him. I need to brush him out. Oh no, Temmie. So much spam. Please calm down with the emoji spam. I'm off to sleep here, Cheddar. Message me on Twitter. Look out for your late night stream because it never comes for me. And I be asleep. For sure, man. I'll do my best to remind you. Aw, kitty. What's that?
Los Angeles is so hot today.
Dude, Los Angeles is like 15 degrees cooler than where I'm at.
Well, we gotta eat, you know.
Yeah, lucky. It's like a freaking over 100 for me right now.
Let me check how hot it is right now. It's like 98.
Oh, it's probably like... It's probably around 105 for me then. Maybe 110. Probably somewhere around there. The worst. See ya. Goodbye. Everyone. Dear Owl. Where are you staying? I don't know. Ooh, Cryptarch package. Strange coins.
I'm back if you got anything of interest.
Ooh, look at this hand cannon. Oh, so let me check out the impact. That's trash. No point. No point in having it. Oh well.
Yeah.
Temmie, come on, man. Don't test us. What was both for my primary slots again? I don't even know. Right. Go back to the postmaster. I got some stuff there. Alright, so we got two legendaries to open. Alrighty. Maybe it'll be something good. Hopefully. Ah, of course, Haley, it's his gear. Maybe it's worthwhile. 83. 95. Pick off my top? Nah.
I should get back to my spot.
Nah, matey. I don't think so, not yet.
I've neglected my work.
Getting there. Close.
No cigar, though. Of course you don't.
Alrighty, guys. So I think that's going to do it here for the Destiny stream. It's about, we just hit over 2 hours. And it's getting pretty hot in my room. I'm going to let it cool off and then play some GTA, guys. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching. If you guys are still here, make sure to smash the like button and get subscribed if you're new. We are 70 away till that sub goal, guys. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next one, guys. Take care.